Mechatronics is a combination of a number of engineering disciplines, and what they do is they're used to make industrial automation.
We give a lot of hands-on instruction with state-of-the-art equipment that is used every day in manufacturing in this region.
It's me, because I like to do several different things. You know, I like to come in, I can work on a conveyor one day, the next day I can work on a hoist, you know, running wires, whatever.
Aside from the amazing lab equipment and hands-on learning that we got, I think the faculty and the instructors were just so informative and great to be around. They enjoy being here, which makes you enjoy being here and want to learn.
They start off learning about industrial safety, electricity, hydraulics and pneumatics, motor controls, industrial and commercial wiring, and also mechanical drive systems. And then the second year, they integrated into taking a look at pick and place robot systems, servo robot systems, and a combination thereof where you're integrating two or three different robot systems together to make an entirely working system consisting of those robots. The course is really great for someone who likes solving problems, likes to get their hands on equipment, and likes to troubleshoot.
I had worked in manufacturing previously and I thought I kind of knew how it all worked. But going into it wanting to be kind of a step up as a technician, the skill you have to have is troubleshooting. And this program taught me everything I know about troubleshooting, the proper approach, the theory behind it, so you can understand the fundamentals of what's in front of you.
When I designed the program, I was very specific to go talk to the employers and get a sense of what sort of skill gaps they are seeing in their workforce. And then I took that back to the college and basically created curriculum and hands-on exercises that addressed those specific lackings. We have so many rich facilities around this area that students are well prepared for manufacturing jobs in automotive production, in wafer chip production or IC chip production.
Assembly technician at Columbia Machine, it kind of embodies everything. It embodies mechanically and electrically, so there's no mechanics or electricians. There's kind of, you do everything. I absolutely love building machinery, building our palletizers. That when you watch them work, it's pretty cool. And we have our current boss of palletizer. He likes to push the envelope, put new products out there. I'm the hands-on guy. I'm the guy putting them together, and it's really cool to be part of it, you know.
There's a lot of opportunity here to get a lot of practical experience, and that's what I like about this program.